Led Zeppelin's Stairway to Heaven is a story of tension, forces pulling between opposites. They never separate, they never touch, they just pull. It's a competition with no winner, and the lyrics of Stairway to Heaven are this struggle in a powerful way. Let me explain. The clearest tension in Stairway to Heaven is that the song doesn't actually mean anything. Robert Plant, the lead singer, wrote most of the lyrics in just a few minutes and refuses to give them any significant meaning. He said, "Depending on what day it is, I still interpret the song a different way, and I wrote the lyrics." The song begins, "There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven." Plant has at least explained that this is about a woman getting everything she wanted without giving anything back. But lines like, "In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings," and "In my thoughts, I've seen rings of smoke through the trees," go unexplained. This lack of clarification creates an underlying tension in listening to the lyrics. When an artist makes lyrics clear, there is emotional release as the story is told and all is understood by the end. But in the case of Stairway to Heaven, we can never find peace in the lyrics because they have no unifying meaning or end to the journey. They are an argument with no answer, aka tension. And when a poet compares the present to something past, tension appears there too. The Stairway to Heaven itself may be an allusion to Jacob's ladder, a highway for angels mentioned in Genesis 28:12 in the Bible. We also see connections to folk tales or legends in The Piper Who Will Lead Us to Reason, like the Pied Piper of Hamelin who stole a town's children with the power of his magical flute, and the May Queen, a personification of spring, an important figure in medieval English celebrations. Allusion connects the present to the past or to epic works of literature, but it also represents tension. In allusion is the tension between the present moment and the past thing being alluded to. Where do we focus our attention? Our attention is split between two different things as we mentally combine them into one picture of the story. The most intricate pieces of tension in Stairway to Heaven are the delicate differences in the rhythms of the verses. If you've listened to Stairway to Heaven, you know it's a 7-minute, 55-second long behemoth of a song with three distinct parts, each more intense than the last. But have you noticed that when the music changes, the cadence does too? The verses in the first portion all follow the same rhythm. The lines are based on an anapestic foot, two unstressed syllables and one stressed syllable. There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gold. Not sure if this is weird, but it reminds me of a dolphin swimming underwater and then leaping out. Surprising and dynamic, even though the music is soft and quiet. But at the end of every second and fourth line is an extra syllable that doesn't fit the rhythm. It sticks out like a sore thumb and delivers the message that the search continues. The line, "There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gold," ends on rhythm because there is surety in the line. She knows all that glitters is gold. But in the next line, "And she's buying a stairway to heaven," that last syllable lingers with no resolution. Will it work? Can she do it? And then the fourth line, "With a word she can get what she came for," the extra syllable leaves us with the question, what did she come for? By leaving an extra syllable outside the rhythm, Plant creates a question in our minds, adding tension as the questions go unanswered. In the second part of the song, after the intensity increases, everything changes. Listen to these lines. "If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It's just a spring clean for the May Queen." While most of the rhythm changes to an iambic foot, da-da, 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 the last part of every first and third line goes crazy. This extra craziness happens because the music's timing changes. The first half of the line is in 2-4 timing, but the second half plays the backbeat in 1-3 timing. This creates a rushed effect when we hit the 4 and the 1 right after it. But while we wait for the second line to start, we have a long pause as we wait to go from beat 3 all the way to the 2 again. That's why we rush, "Don't be a lot," and then are able to linger on "armed now." "Don't be alarmed now." And the overall effect of this change is not only the tension within the lines as we change stresses and timing, but also a dynamic change from earlier stanzas. Finally, when the song increases intensity for the last time, Plant chooses a much stricter iambic tetrameter that allows the lyrics to reflect the increased intensity of the music by making the rhythm simpler and easier to say with more punchiness, so it reflects the 2-4 rhythm of the music. There's less tension in the lines themselves here, but they too show a change or a pull away from earlier rhythms. So what does all of this say about the story of Stairway to Heaven by Led Zeppelin? Again, it's that story of tension. We see an unwillingness on Plant's part to clarify the song, preferring the tension of possible meanings to the resolution of a clear one. We hear allusions referring to things past or made up, and we see a complex lyrical rhythm model that adds tension and dynamism to the song. On the surface, Stairway to Heaven is about a woman who thinks she can buy her way to heaven, and a lyric writer telling her to instead listen to the music of the piper along with everyone else. And it's this tension between worldviews that we see in the very blueprints of the writing of the lyrics of the song.